did mom talk you into getting your ears pierced, or did you ask if you can get your ears pierced? You asked?
She asked.
Do you want to look at those and see if you like those dots?
Let me see his. Okay. Other side. Okay.
Can you look at my nose again? You want to see what they would look like on you? And then now turn this head. Turn your head this way. Easter, whenever you're ready.
Quick pinch.
They're not as bad at the as the shots at the doctor's office. So you get shots at the doctor's office, they hurt all the time, right? Or do they not hurt you?
Say they hurt. You know they hurt. Yeah, on the hair straightener.
My boyfriend did that. I had my crimper on. You know how it's like a huge thing?
Mm-hmm.
He like moved the metal part with his hand. He was like,
yeah.
Crazy? Especially since it's his bathroom. He's like, those are not allowed in my house anymore. You peeking? Curl them, or those are natural?
Natural.
Wow, those are just
probably
like this one.
You
want to pierce like
this
one,
this
way, and then
down, like you
walk
so
you
like.
Okay.
Okay, you ready? Go there.
Go ahead.
So all you're gonna feel is our hands on your face like this, okay? And we'll count to three, all right? You ready?
Ready?
You gotta stay perfectly still. You gotta keep your hands down.
One, two, three.
Oh, don't touch. I know.
All done.
Wow, brave. So brave.
All done.
Don't touch him.
See, it's quick.
Okay, when I put medicine on it, it'll make you feel better. Do you want a lollipop? Yeah?
Yes. Okay. Don't touch. Yeah, it burns.
Did a good job.
Some nice hair.
That and her, do you see her eyelashes? Mm-hmm. They curl perfectly.
Good job.
Do you want to see what they look like?
Nice, huh?
Do you like them?
Yeah, they're good.
So this is going to be your guys' cleaning solution that you can take home. Clean her ears 3 or 4 times a day for 6 to 8 weeks.
Okay.
And then turn them just a little bit.
Okay.
Every time you clean them.
Okay.
There's going to be a little bit of purple left on her ear, but that'll come off.
Okay. When's the next time I could change them?
For 6 to 8 weeks.
Oh, 6 to 8 weeks.
Did I say months? I meant to say months. Sorry, I'm saying because my nose, it's different with like a nose piercing. You have to wait months to change them, and then earrings are weeks. So 6 to 8 weeks overall.
How did the nose feel? Is it like an ear pinch or?
No, it's a little different. They take a needle that's like this long, and then they like stick it in your nose, and then they get the piercing out, and then they put the piercing through. So it's like one by one.
So it's really good to
belly button. Once they pull out the nose ring or the needle, they like stick the thing in. It's weird. It did kind of hurt though. They make your eyes water really bad. Do they hurt still? Try not to touch them.
Don't
okay?
touch them. Just you can touch your jaw, but not.
But if it still hurts when you get home, you can put some cleaning stuff on it. It'll make it feel better. You do get a 20% off coupon, so if you guys want to shop around, you guys can. If not, I can meet you at the front.
Yeah, we'll go to the front.